You want me to go jousting?
Yes, I don't know. I don't know what joust. What you're gonna joust with?
Well, stand on top of the truck with the bazooka in hand, and if he gets the other truck, we're gonna shoot it.
Ah.
Well, right, let's go then.
Driving.
Bye, boys. Bye.
Oh, you're in luck.
What are you doing? What? Mate, oh.
Sorry, we're going to be late to the party.
I mean, they had a minute and a half to get the shit done.
Yeah, I just joined.
Whoever's gonna build Gary better jump out here now. I'll build Gary.
No spies.
Garrison on point up. Garrison in Pierce Farm is down. I'm gonna drop some supplies there for new garrison.
Yes.
Dropping
there's
a recon.
They're far on Abel stand mark. Panzer 4 is almost destroyed on Abel's tank marker.
Good job, Abel.
It is coming from Pierre's bar. It is coming from the east.
Starting to lose Pierre's farm here, boys.
No, he's...
Enemy tank is hit by Pierre's farm.
Enemy tank inside. It's medium.
Okay, how is it?
Medium tank, you've got a Puma coming in on your left. Your left. Left side Puma.
I know.
I need people in that black circle on farm. I'm reinforcing it. Gonna drop a bombing run. On my artillery mark. Garrison on farm is down again. Or up, I'm sorry. You want 76, yeah?
Yes, please.
Spawn in.
Thank you.
Good job on Hamlet, guys. Anything I can do to help?
I believe they've just dropped supplies behind the point. If you can get a strafing run. Like east. Or look at dropping supplies, start dropping supplies in the middle now so we can get a garrison up.
Enemy tank Delta 7.
Charlie Mark for the tank is accurate for a Lux, by the way.
Dropping supplies on easy.
Panthers now to the east of Hamlet.
Yep, dropping supplies between King and Bravo for a garrison.
I'm gonna build a garrison.
Supplies in a minute and a half.
Hey, Commander, can I get supplies from HA number 3?
Yep, okay, give me a minute and a half. Cooldown. Yep. Give me a minute and a half, I have a cooldown, okay, buddy?
Roger that. Thank you, Commander.
Problem, brother.
Yeah, man.
Hey, Miguel, from this voice inside the
Dominant. Good job.
Base farm, gentlemen, base farm.
Destroyed Emily, Gary and G4. No one's defending them, yes.
Item, can you get on defense?
Base farm.
Yep.
No, item is, but we just got rid of an enemy Gary, we'll head back.
Thank you.
Garrison's up.
Good job, folks. The garrison in F7 is hot. Someone can clear it.
Hey, Commander, we should probably, you should probably remove that Gary at F7.
Why is that?
Because when in enemy territory, the Gary gets instantly locked up once an enemy is 100 meters away from them.
Enemy everything destroyed?
I dropped supplies on your supply marker, Alpha.
Roger that, thank you, Commander.
Recon coming over Hamlet.
Roger that.
Hey,
Here's farm again, gents.
Item squad, can I have you on defense again, please?
Anyone an eye on the tank? On the tank? Please mark enemy tanks.
Sounds like a bombing run.
Truck tank boy, why are you cowering back here?
Yeah, Sheriff, I just got 32 enemies.
Gonna be an air hut coming in H10.
Enemy recon at F7. Hey guys, can you make your squad stay on the hard cap?
I need one squad or two squads to stay on Hamlet, guys. I don't need overreaction here. Got a good amount of kills on that bombing run and strafing run. Should be able to cap it now.
New carry is up.
Yeah, man, son.
Looks like a GG here, boys. Thank you guys for a good game. GG.